Hey guys, welcome back, it's Jackson30007 and welcome back to another episode of Mcinfected 2.0 on the Project Mayhem 7. We're here today for another episode, and oh my god. Been 3 days since I made an episode, I'm sorry about that. Two reasons for that actually. It's because I'm working on a couple of projects. One of the projects you will see on Christmas, and that will be the Christmas montage, which will be really, really cool for you guys. I've been working on it a lot, already spent 5 hours editing that crap, and geez, oh my god, it's looking amazing, but it's just taken quite a while. And the clip, just to get the clips as well, it's just so annoying because I need the exact, well, you guys will see. But yeah, so and the other reason, yeah, there's just no players on, but yeah, so we're back now, and yeah, it's almost Christmas, 3 days till Christmas, so woo, that's amazing. Christmas coming up close, which is absolutely amazing, which means the giveaway is going to be, well, I'm going to be announcing the winner for the giveaway soon, which that will be announced in the first Christmas video, which I'm going to be doing. There are going to be two Christmas videos, the montage, and then there's going to be my normal episode, which is going to be my Christmas episode announcing the giveaway and my prestige, my A-team prestige, and yeah, a bunch of other things, which is going to be really fun, really cool. So can't wait until those take place. But yeah, so the giveaway is closed, so you can't actually, you know, enter for the giveaway anymore because it was closed on the 20th. A lot of people have been asking about that, so it is closed. And yeah, that's really it for anything that's going on. Had some friends over, yeah, they just came back from China, which was really cool, and got to hang out with them for the entire day yesterday, which was absolutely amazing. And so we went to the park, because, you know, love the park, and yeah, just had some lunch, and it was pretty good, you know. But yeah, so anyway, I want to get some gameplay in, so let's try. What? I wasn't even near the bubble yet, I was still getting pushed out. That's just, I feel excluded from that situation, and I thought I was, you know, in the bubble already, but apparently not. I just got pushed like straight out. Do I eat apples? I always eat the apples, except they eat the gapples more than I eat apples, if you guys have noticed that already. I should probably not do that. That's probably why I lose. I'm also in the montage. You see a really cool clip. I got a 34 SS, I believe it was. And yeah, I ate one of the gapples that I literally had only lost 2 hearts, and I'm a bit annoyed about that. But yeah, other than that, I've gotten recently another 40 SS, another 44 SS, and a lot of 30 SS. And I'm just getting a bit annoyed at this point in time because I can't manage to get past my high score streak. Really want to, it's really bugging me. Just gonna keep trying to get it. Hopefully I can get it on my prestige on Christmas. Hopefully that can be the case. But that means I'm going to have to prestige in the middle of the day, which means the recording is going to be based in the middle of the day, which is going to be cool. But yeah, so I just don't know how it's gonna go because there haven't been a lot of people on lately, and the Champions League is, well, the Champions League quarterfinals are about to end, and then I believe the semifinals are on next, and then the finals, and then the grand finals. I don't, let me here, I've got the page up already, I'll check. And then we've got the, so the quarterfinals are right now. Then the semi-finals are coming up, which I don't think I'm going to be really participating in because that goes over Christmas. And then the finals are after Christmas, which is going to be cool. So just going to wait and see who the winner is, but I might be able to get to the finals. Depends if I play on Christmas, you know, but that's all decisive about that situation. But yeah, look, it's... Ah, get jukes! Kill Feral. Oh, how, that makes no sense. But anyway, yeah, I had a nice, lovely, what was it? Yeah, I had a nice, lovely 6SS before with 1 kill. And earlier today, it was really fun. I was tanking with the guys on the team speak. I was taking with Diamond, and Diamond managed to get himself a lovely, lovely 16 score streak with 2 kills. So much kill steals. Kill stolen. English, please. Just no, I can't today. Leave me alone, please. But anyway, let's move straight on to round number 2 for today's episode. Here we go. Boop. Okay, we're now on the map Erosion, which is going to be good. Hopefully we can tank, but yeah, every time I play this map with not many people on, no one ever dies, except when I'm MZ, which is not a good thing. It's really not a good thing. I wish everyone would die and then feed me kills. That'd be nice. That'd be a nice situation. Get maybe a diamond sword today. Yeah, in this episode, maybe. Yeah, that'd be nice. But yeah, since it is coming close with my montage as well, I'm running out of time to get clips for Christmas. I might use older clips from older videos, I don't know. Then it'll be like a history montage thing again. But yeah, just all to get the actual message across from the actual montage, which is going to be really cool once you guys see it. I hope you all enjoy that, like, holy crap. But yeah, if I didn't talk about this already, my KDR went up again. It's now 1.85, which is really cool, and I am enjoying that. It's almost, I believe it's halfway there to 1.86. It went up 1.5 points today, which was pretty cool. I didn't really play yesterday, because of course I was out with friends. So, yeah, you can kind of expect that and see that why, but, yeah, you know. But something really cool did happen yesterday afternoon, and that thing that was really cool was, excuse me, born with skills, says the man himself. Something really cool that happened was that everyone was going on to do a 100 player UHC party, and that was with a guy named Halfcraft. You guys might know him, I don't know. But yeah, he organized the party, and we eventually went on there. I have the recording of it, so I might make a video on it. I might make a video on it for tomorrow or so, I don't know. But yeah, that was really cool. We all went to mid, and we're meant to be skybasing. That didn't end up as planned, as you guys might have assumed, but it still was really, really cool. And yeah, I managed to die, of course. Some guy decided to bow spam me from one of the sky bases. Everyone was being really kill hungry at the time. Like, 2 people were running around, and when I actually died, they were just like, oh my god, it was so worth killing all the people trying to actually do what you're meant to do. It was kind of rude, you know, just a little bit rude, a little bit obnoxious. But yeah, deathmatch was funny. Eventually some of the guys from TeamSpeak won. Whale, Jacka, and one of the helpers, Emma's Blade, they won. So that was pretty cool to see that. But everyone's in spawn, and lol, they're just don't spawn tank, it's not good. Wheezy's doing that. Wheezy, this is not a good thing to do. You know what? You should just... He's out of spawn! Get him! No, I wouldn't do that. That's so mean. I did that a couple of rounds ago, actually. It was pretty funny. I'd go up to a guy, he's on the spawn tanking line. I'd go up to him, put a grenade just behind him, throw him out of the spawn area, and kill him. Like, it was on the line, so I don't think there was an issue with it, you know, but it was pretty funny. But yeah, the amount of people are spawn tanking recently, it's just like... The responses from the people spawn tanking have been, ready? They have been, there are no mods on, we can do what we want. Those are the lines, those are the exact words they stated as they spawn tanked like 10 blocks away from spawn. I have a couple of recordings of people like literally up this, like... I spawned in and someone killed themselves on me trying to get a kill off of me spawning in because the other infected were staying in spawn. I literally walked like 5 blocks and they attacked me and died because spawn tanking. So logic. But anyway, guys, let's move straight on to round number 3 for today's episode. Here we go. Okay, guys, we are now on the map Resistance, and oh yes, Resistance, the lovely, lovely Resistance. I had one of my prisons on this map, actually, and I really didn't like the location. If I remember correctly, it was right about over, just hang with me for a second, right about here, I believe. That's where it was, and it annoyed me. So you know what? I'll just know. I think there was someone's present was rather here or here. Yeah, just no, please. Why would you do that? That's so mean. It makes me sad all the time. But yeah, there's only 5 players on right now, so you know, peaceful game. It's gonna just be running around. Dane is now MZ, so rip Dane. Wait, I wonder if we can do this. Yep, he did it. He literally... No, wait, I wonder if we can do it. Relog. Relog, come on. No, don't kill me. Relog. Relog. Go, relog. Relog. Do it. Yeah! Oh, no. That was not the circumstance I wanted to turn out. I did not want that to be the case. I wanted to be the one killing this dude. And he can't touch me. Can you, I'm just going to ignore that ever happened. We'll just leave that out. I'm sorry, Twisty TK. That was interesting. That was interesting. Not my fault. Let's just leave that alone now. Never talk about that again. But yeah, bloody Windows just popped up. Don't know what that was for. Well, actually, I do accidentally press the Windows button. Don't know how I managed that, considering it's literally on the opposite side of my keyboard. Like, normally you'd have the Windows button next to FN and Alt, but my Windows button is all the way over near my, what, arrow keys? So it's, yeah, you don't actually get those confused so often. So that's pretty cool. But yeah, so I did actually buy myself 2 games, which I decided, it's kind of sad. I decided to wrap them up for Christmas because I wanted to get them for Christmas presents anyway, but then I ended up buying them for myself because I already had Christmas presents. So yeah, you know, I just put them under the tree and I put two my name, to Aiden, from Aiden. Oh, so amazing, 2 MLG for me. But yeah, I bought Skyrim and Skyrim Remastered Version, Golden Edition, and I also bought Fallout 4, which is really cool. So I'm going to get those installed after Christmas. And yeah, I might do a video on those. I don't know. It's pretty fun. I don't know. Like, I love Skyrim. I haven't played it before, but I played Elder Scrolls Online, which I couldn't be bothered to re-download. I just really wanted to, you know, get a feel of the old version and run along with that storyline, because it's actually a pretty cool storyline. Like, really, it's Skyrim, what can I say? It's literally one of the best games. So is Warframe. Warframe's graphics are spot on amazing. I play with all high graphics on Warframe, and if you guys ever download Warframe, play it for yourselves, or if you already have it, just play on high. Even if you don't have a good computer, just look at the graphics. Just stand still and look at the graphics. Then change them if you have a terrible computer. Other than that, keep it on. Oh, and look at this guy. Oh, look, it's Wheezy. Wheezy. Wheezy, join me. Join me. Oh, no. I want him to join me. He must join. He must join the infection. He must drain the infection. Wheezy, you can't prevent it. It must happen. This has to happen. You can't do it. You can't stop me. You can't stop me from starting. No, 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 no. 8 seconds. We gotta do it. We gotta infect Wheezy. It's gotta be. It has to happen. It has to happen. Come on, come on, come on. No, we're not gonna make it. We're not gonna make it. We're not. No, damn it, GG. Damn it, Wheezy. I wanted to make you part of the infection, but no, it's not gonna happen. But anyway, guys. Hope you've all enjoyed today's episode of Mcinfected 2.0 on the Project Mayhem server. And if your days are coming to close, I hope you have all enjoyed those. And if your days are just starting, well, I hope you all have a good one. But anyway, guys, I'll see you all in the next episode, and I hope to see you there. But anyway, guys, I'll see you all next time. See you guys. Bye.
On the way down, screaming.
If all we have is time, then we'll.